It's your girl Keisha Turner, and welcome back to another video. Hey, 안녕하세요, 키스입니다. Welcome back to my channel, guys. If this is your first time tuning in to me, hi, my name is Keisha Turner. Nice to meet you. If you're a returning subscriber, welcome back to the channel, guys. So, in today's video, in today's reaction, we actually have a marathon. Woo! It's been long awaited. I'm just now getting around to it. But it's Jackson Wang again. You guys requested me to do a marathon after I did a reaction to his Cruel music video, which blew me away. Excuse my voice. I don't know what's going on, but it kind of feels like I'm losing my voice or something. I don't know. It kind of came out of the blue. But yeah, we're just going to go ahead and get into it. Make sure you guys like the video, comment down below, and also turn on your post notifications so that way every time I post another video, you guys will not miss out on it. And without further ado, let's get straight into the reaction. So we're gonna be covering Pretty Please, Let Me Love You, Low, and Blue, which just came out. So yeah, let's get into it. Why he not ordering it himself? Uh-oh. Is it love at first sight? What's going on? I love storylines. I mean, like, cinematic music videos. Like a movie. Very Michael Jackson-esque. Okay. Oh my God, do y'all hear Jackson's voice? Come on now. The way, I don't know, it's something about Jackson's voice and the way he uses his voice is insane. Okay, y'all, I'm doing good. We 2 minutes and 15 seconds in and I haven't paused until just now. So I'm doing pretty good. But yeah, so far so good. I really like the beat drop. I really like the storytelling in the music video too. Okay. Ooh. Y'all know how I feel about water. I'm just gonna say that. Is he getting the girl? Did he get the girl? Did he get the girl? Ooh. Did he get the girl? Was he daydreaming the whole entire time? Aww. I don't know what's going on. Is that it? No, there's 2 whole minutes after this. Aw. So is he like, okay, so he really did find her earring, but all of that was a daydream, like what he thought he wanted to do? Or is that what he wanted us to think, that it was a daydream? But when his eyes turned like the wolf, it confirmed that it wasn't a daydream. You know what I'm saying? I don't know. So he got the girl. I don't know. But yeah, we're gonna continue watching this because there's a lot after this. Oh, script, Jackson Wang, producer Jackson Wang, director Jackson Wang, produced by Team Wang, music video by Jackson Wang. I know that's right. That's Mark Jacobs by Mark Jacobs. That's when you have a group project and nobody wanted to help out. So you put all the roles as your name so that way nobody else get no points. I know that's right. I do that too. If I'm producing my song, yeah, because like I totally understand that. Because like me right now with my producing, like I'm still learning, but I've been making music for a little bit and I totally feel like that. Like lyrics, Keisha Turner. Produced by Keisha Turner. Arrangement, Keisha Turner. Everything, Keisha Turner. But yeah, okay. Enough of my rambling. Let's watch what this end is. Is it a prelude to like another music video or something? Oh, it's the behind the scenes.
Always been a fan of Chinese Hong Kong movies.
Oh, I love this
treatment. I first thought, you know, it would be kind of cool to do something like the Hong Kong movies, and it's something different and it's something that I like. I always wanted to do Chinese classic Hong Kong 90s movie concept love story.
I love that he was into every song, single detail.
If you listen to it, you're never gonna imagine a visual like this. But that's like a little twist. Me chasing after this girl, the same actress from 100 Ways. It's kind of fun because in 100 Ways, it was like ancient Chinese Romeo and Juliet. But this time, it's more modern than 100 Ways.
I've actually already seen 100 Ways. That's why it's not in this marathon. But okay.
The shoot is going well. Everyone is working so hard. Can't wait for the final cut.
Okay. They have to stand there mad long. But I love stuff like this. I mean, growing up watching Michael Jackson, and all of his music videos, he was the only person I knew that did that, and I really love that. I love when a music video is more than just a song. You kind of bring it to life, and it don't even have to be the same concept, it doesn't have to relate to the actual song, but of course when it relates to the actual song it kind of hits harder, but you know it don't have to. But I love that, and I love seeing the behind the scenes and the fact that he included it in the actual music video. It just brought everything together. So yeah, y'all, yeah. All right, we're gonna go ahead and go to the next one. The next one is Lmly, Love You. So yeah. Ooh, 7 minutes and 45 seconds. Jackson, I love you because of this alone. Like, who else does long videos like this? I know Chris Brown does. Makes, you know, little mini movies out of his music videos. But I love that. Please keep doing that. Please. Is this the same restaurant or is it a different one? I don't know. Y'all told me, Lmly, Love You. This is called Leave Me Loving You. Is this connected to the last music video? Oh, I like that shot. You don't call me baby. You call me my name. But I keep on hoping nothing has changed. Oh, is this the same girl? We keep on touching. No, I don't think so. But we don't feel. Y'all, Jackson's voice is so... Jackson's voice is, oh my god, I didn't know he can sound like this. Because don't get me wrong, when I was first introduced to Jackson, he was rapping, so I thought he was a rapper. But I mean, majority of idols are very well-rounded, I would say, so I'm not really surprised. But I'm surprised in a good way, because it's like, of course he's talented, but you know how somebody can be so talented and you know that they're talented, but they still shock you because it's like, how is this so freaking good? Like, oh my god. She's not paying him no attention. Wow. So he makes sure that spot is special for her because he knows she's gonna come in. This is what he's imagining. Jackson, your voice is, oh my goodness. It's like, his voice makes you feel something. He knows how to sing with emotion. Like, you know what I mean? Like, do y'all know? Y'all know what I mean? It just, I don't know. It really takes you in. It really pulls you in. The sun is setting in purple and blue. You done brought another man, knowing how this man feel about you. Look at him. Jackson's acting is crazy good. And you just sitting there laughing. Come on, high notes. Oh my god. What? that's just... emotion in that last line, bro. I'm about to cry, bro. Why you do him like that, bro? If you was gonna have another man, you really could have went to a whole nother diner. It's still going. If you knew that man liked you and you wasn't gonna reciprocate his feelings and you found another man, y'all could have went to eat somewhere else. You know what I'm saying? Somewhere else in another neighborhood. You know what I'm saying? She's crazy. Wow. He had to see all that? I'm excited because it's another 3 minutes left, which means we finna probably get another behind the scenes, which I'm excited for because I love stuff like that. And I'm gonna watch it. I love that. He works so hard. Jackson is such a hard worker. Wow. I really respect that. You don't call me baby. You call me my name. But I keep on hoping nothing has changed. Wow, so he part of every single step. Inspired by this because like being on my musical journey and having to navigate everything by myself, you know, teaching everything from teaching myself how to produce, how to engineer, like how to make beats, how to, you know, use software, how to just freaking do everything, being the only person that's there from beginning to end to see your vision, you know, and just, you know, to be there from the first step to the last step, and it's all in here, to just visualize it and then, you know, to see everything come out in this beautiful masterpiece is such a amazing feeling, and I just can't wait. I can't wait for that. Like, I'm doing all of the hard work now and I haven't even gotten to a music video stage. But this is giving me so much like inspiration and like motivation because it's like to see him go through that creative stage, it's just being a creative, it just makes me more happy to be a creative because it's like this is something that just makes me happy to see. And it's just like such hard work goes behind the scenes to get the product that you want, and especially when you're working with other people that are like-minded and they see the same vision and can bring it to pass, it's just amazing. So oh my god, he freaking rocks for this. He really directed this himself. This man's mind. And we get a second listen to the song. Thank you.
came up with a treatment that follows my previous release.
Okay, so it still does tie in
90s Hong Kong Chinese
to Pretty style. Place.
Yeah, the way I decided to shoot the video, it's more towards movie structure this time.
I love that though.
Rather than like the musical and choreo performances like I always do. What if I just go on for a while? Storyline of Leave Me Loving You music video. Well, it's another love story. I'm playing a role of a dishwasher in a restaurant.
I love this.
And I fell in love with this girl since the day she came in. Everything about this love story only happened in my mind. It's my imagination.
But we love that.
She doesn't know me. And lastly, she got married.
Oh. So it's a one-sided love, and she didn't even know him. I thought it was like she knew he liked her. Okay. Wow. Oh, they wrapped up. I love it. Oh my god, I love what I'm seeing so far. I love it. All right, next one. Okay, this one is called Blow, and I think this is the one that's before. I knew I had a hair on my eyelash. This is the one that's before Cruel, I think. So yeah, we're gonna go ahead and get into it. Okay, this one's only three. Okay, so this one doesn't have like behind the scenes. That's okay. Completely different. Of course, because I think it was like a year ago, the difference. Whoa. Are these people dead? Is that blood? No, that's part of the couch. Okay, woo! Thought it was a murder mystery. We playing Clue. Oh, whoa. Okay, this is like the Cruel Cruel music video, which came after this. But is this the same Black Smoke? Is that significant? Okay, it's going into their bodies. Or is it playing in reverse? Did they all just come back to life? Oh, okay. Okay, it's not like Cruel. Cause it's just like cigarette smoke? Whoa. I don't know if that's a good thing. Okay. Come on, Jackson. Your voice is amazing, bruh. I love this. What? Okay. I just got chills all over my body. Oh, you better sing, Jackson. Freaking love this. Oh, oh. I love that. Every time. And then a beat drops. Okay. Come on, Jackson. Have been in there choking. y'all know how I feel about falsetto. Please, bro, please. This is completely different from the last two videos that we have watched, but I will say that I didn't know I needed this from him. But I'm glad he delivered this. This is so different. It's such a performance. Side of his, yeah, I don't know, magic man. What'd that say? The longer the night lasts, the more our dreams will be. Okay, come on magic man. All right, this is the last one and the one for yeah, this is the most recent one that just came out. And it's called Blue. So, yeah. I don't know why I'm so nervous for this new one. I think because I want to see the difference between Cruel and this one. This one seems like it's going to be more... I don't know. I feel like just because of this opening scene, I feel like it might be a little calmer, but you never know. Because he really could pull a fast one on me. So, yeah, we finna get into it. This is Jackson Wang Blue. Y'all, let's hope that this whole marathon don't get blocked because, you know, I had some issues with my Cruel reaction. And, you know, it kept getting blocked. But I don't know. We gonna see. Hopefully this marathon make it to y'all. Because, I mean, please don't block it. Please don't block it. I don't mind copyrights. Because as a reactor, majority of our videos are gonna get copyrighted. That's fine. Please don't block it. You know what I'm saying? Please don't block it. When I'm broken, I'm stressing. I'm sorry, y'all. I'm sorry. I've been doing good this whole entire marathon. I haven't really been pausing. But I can't handle it. Okay? I pause when I get overwhelmed. Mm-hmm. And right now, I'm overwhelmed. I'm scared. I'm not gonna lie. I'm scared. Why am I scared? Because like I said, Jackson's voice is so unique to me. He has this thing about when he sings that I don't know how to describe. And at least for me, it really takes me on a ride. It takes me on a journey. He really can convey his emotions. And I'm scared. because this first line that he sung already had me feeling some type of way. And it's letting me know that this song might be a certain way. And I don't want to be sitting here crying on this screen. So we're going to start it over. That's what we're going to do. And I'm going to try my best to get through it. Y'all not finna make me cry on this internet.
When I'm broken, I'm stressing. I know it stayed by me.
Oh my goodness.
When I feel disconnected.
Oh, Blonde Jackson. I'm leaving, cause you're not finna have me cry on this internet. You. Wow. Okay. Woo. This is the very first song. I can't even talk. This is tears, okay? Actual tears. This is the very first song that I have reacted to. I really want to boo cry right now. The tears are falling. Okay. Yeah, I feel like a baby. This song sounds so beautiful. Do this, bro. This song is so beautiful, but it's really, I told y'all, he knows what he's doing. And it's like this whole song is not, it's really not doing too much. It's just him singing, just his voice, more focused on his voice. Such a beautiful voice. But Jackson, I don't know how I feel about you right now because you made me cry. We only 53 seconds in and you made me cry, like actually shed tears, like not just get teary eyed, but tears fell. And I know they're gonna, oh my God. Jackson Wang, bruh. I don't want to do it no more. I really don't. Because I know I'm going to cry some more. Okay. Oh my God, I have to do an album listen because
when I'm broken, I'm stressing. When I feel disconnected,
I can't even open my eyes. I have to keep my eyes closed because the tears will fall. Jackson. why I'm feeling this way. The way he's singing a song is really, it's...
When the sky is on fire.
Man, that made me cry. Wow. I don't know how to feel, bro. Y'all hear my voice? I can't even talk. This song was so touching. The lyrics. I think the reason why I was crying was because it was such a touching song. The lyrics really got to me. But it wasn't really per se the lyrics. It was the way it was being sung. I still have chills all over my body. Jackson really, like I said it earlier, this man really knows how to convey emotions with his voice. Was that your goal? Let me make them cry. You know what? I need to figure out, because I need to, after this, I need to do an album listen. I need to figure out, the album came out, right? Or did he just drop another single? Magic Man. Tracklist. Because I need to figure out what's going on. Oh. Oh, so he was dropping singles that was gonna be on the album. Okay, so Blow is the first one, then Cruel. So I won't do a reaction to that because I've seen those. So Champagne Cool, Go Ghost, Drive It Like You Stole It. That one, I feel like Drive It Like You Stole It might be my song just because of the title. I don't know why, but Come Alive, Just Like Magic, All the Way, Dopamine, and Blow. That's how you're ending the album? Jackson, my friend, what are you doing? Okay, wait. Okay, so you're starting it off with Blow and then Cruel. I'm excited because for you to end it with Blue, I want to know if it's strategically telling a story from the track list, from songs 1 to 10. There's a whole story there. I can't wait to get into it. Y'all be on the lookout for that coming soon, okay? Yeah. Blue is my favorite song just because it made me cry. So, yeah, that was my reaction, y'all. And I feel like I love me some Jackson even more now. Jackson Wang, you done made me cry. And I don't know if I could forgive you for that. Man, but that was my reaction, y'all. I'm sorry that this video took a little longer, because I know that y'all been requesting me to do a marathon. But I guess it worked out because, you know, I didn't have to make a marathon and then a reaction to Blue. I put it all in one video. So that was my reaction, y'all. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Make sure you guys like the video. Also subscribe, because 96% of y'all ain't subscribed to your girl. So go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Also put down in the comments below anybody else that you want me to react to, and I'll get to it. So yeah, I'm checking out of this video. This was Kiss Turner. And I'll see y'all in the next video. I'm young.